Right now, we're a little less than a month out from this year's Holiday Kids Bike Giveaway. It's the 14th year for the giveaway, started by the Boise Bicycle Project. This year, organizers are looking to give 500 bikes to kids in the community, but they need your help to make it happen.
We also need people to donate their gently used bicycles, and we typically take those bicycles in any shape, size, or condition. This year, we're asking people to try to tune those bikes up a little bit more, pump up those tires, clean them up before they come down here, because it's taking us a lot of extra time to fix them without the volunteers.
Hallie Burton says you can also help out by volunteering to fix a bike at home, making a financial contribution, or becoming a member. We have that link for you at idahonews6.com.